Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's Alina J. And today I'm making a candle holder. So what you're gonna need is this cylinder candle holder. Oh, and Happy New Year. Amir, the small ones from the Dollar Tree. And the candlestick holder. Some E6000. Some of these little diamonds. I put them in this bag because they're really, really tiny. I don't know if you can see them or not, but they're like this. They're really tiny. So let's get started. So what you want to do is take your E6000 and go around your mirror. And some hot glue. And start putting your little diamonds on. And it'll start looking like this. And now this is what we're going to do, is clean our mirror. to take some E6000 and put it on the bottom of the candlestick. And always use a mask. I should have on one when you're working with this. And I just noticed that I have black E6000. I didn't even know they had black E6000. To sit this in the center. And where it's black on here, I'm gonna have to pull this up and use some hot glue. And glue that like that. And then we're going to take some more E6000. And put it on the top of it. And set your cylinder candle holder on top, just like this. So now what we're going to do to cover up the black is take some more diamonds and put it around. Or you can just drop them on here. We're going to try and do the cluster look. So we're going to turn them the opposite way. And there you have it. Well, minus all my glue strings. I think it's beautiful. And I don't want to put anything on it, no glitter, no diamond wrap. I just want it to look like this. And I think it came out beautiful. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and share my channel. Thank you and have a happy new year. Bye.